Hi, and welcome back to another episode of Konica Minolta Legal TV. We're talking with enterprise content management expert John Burgess, who's here to speak with us about BPO, business process outsourcing. And thank you so much for being here, John.
Well, thank you very much for having me.
Well, we need to speak about BPO, which most of us don't know much about, so we're going to ask you to give us a little bit more of an overview of that.
Sure. So business process outsourcing is any process that a company wants to outsource because it's really not one of their core responsibilities or what they do daily. In particular today, we're going to talk a little bit about conversion services and what we do in that arena. So from a conversion services piece, we take hard copy documents or media and we convert that into electronic version so that people can search and share on that content. So giving you some examples, it could be hard copy documents of any shapes and size, including large, wide format documents. It could be media like microfiche, microfilm, or aperture cards. We also convert video and audio content. And again, it's the purpose of the conversion services is for people to be able to share and search on those easier and give more people access anywhere at any time.
Thank you so much for explaining that. But what we want to know also is who's a good candidate for BPO, if you could explain more about that.
Sure, that's a great question. Really almost anyone, and almost any organization or company, anybody that has physical content that they want to convert into electronic version is a good candidate. So we go across all industries, from legal to finance to healthcare to manufacturing to education. So again, it's anybody that really has physical content in any shape or size that wants to convert that so they can use that in their daily workflow or for their business needs. It could be a function of that they have governance or compliance regulations that they have to adhere to, or it could be more of a fact that they have storage capacity and they need to reduce the amount of storage that they're paying for on a daily basis.
So John, with this being legal TV, we need to speak a little bit more about, obviously, the legal industry and why it is such a big user of BPO.
Sure. So, you know, historically, the legal industry has been a very large customer of Konica Minolta. And the same token, they're a big user of paper, thus why they're a big customer for Konica Minolta. And they do not a very good job of managing the records, and that's where our services come in. There's a few other things with inside of what they do as the nature of their business. They need to be able to share and search on this content, and that's become more and more relevant in their industry. E-discovery has become a big part of what they do. And in order for e-discovery to happen, those paper documents need to be electronic. So it becomes a very important part of where we come into play for the legal industry.
So tell us more about what makes our services unique.
Well, I think there's a number of things. I think first and foremost, we're a leader in the industry. We've converted over 2.6 billion pages over the last few decades. We also have a proven methodology and process that we follow, whether it's a small job or a large job, you know, 10 boxes, whether it's 2,000 boxes of content. One of the more unique things that we offer is on-site services as well as off-site. A lot of companies do not want their content to leave their facility. So we have the ability to send a SWAT team, if you will, of people, equipment, and a project manager to do that project on-site. Now, there's a couple other unique things I'd like to talk about. First is security. So we have a number of layers of security protocols that we follow. And most of the times it will depend on the content that we are converting and the security protocols that the client has in place for their own content. Another thing that I think is real important is the broad range of the conversation we have with the client. So we have the ability to take them from the paper to the cloud. We don't stop at just converting your content and providing back a deliverable. A valuable project in our eyes is when we convert content and then be able to provide it to our customer with a day forward strategy. So how are they going to consume the content is a question we often ask. Where are you going to store it? How are you going to consume it? If we can make that content easier to search on and easier to share, then we've done our job. And the project is much more valuable in the eyes of the customer themselves. The last thing I'd say is, and it's part of our process, is the pilot phase. So whether we're going to contract or it's pre-contract, we do a pilot, so a sampling, if you will. So we'll take some of the content that we're going to do in production, and we'll convert that. we'll index it, we'll put metadata fields around it, and then we'll show that to the customer. It's a preview for them to see what are they going to get at the end of this project. And by doing that, we have customers that are a lot more satisfied because we're meeting their expectations by providing that sample up front.
And I'm sure that you definitely want to speak more about what that does for about security when it comes to the, to, especially to the legal industry.
Yeah, so the security piece is, like I said, very, very important. And you know, we have different imaging centers across the country, and they have different levels of security. So if there are certain jobs that we have to do that, that we need a higher level of security, we have options there. One of the ones most unique is in West Virginia. It's at the Allegheny missile, ballistic missile testing site, if you will. And you were talking about 24-hour surveillance, barbed wire, guard dogs, you know, all the way up to a DOD level of security. So it's pretty impressive. And so we can match whatever security requirements come at us.
What a great service. And thank you so much for talking with us today. And thank you for joining us for another episode of Legal TV.
Giving shape to ideas, Konica Minolta.